Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. I got a couple of these trout glide baits probably about 6-7 months ago, maybe longer than that, from lurebuild.com from Jimmy. Mainly got them because I wanted to paint one for myself and one for my son. I went ahead and put a black primer coat on it, and I used this Spartek or Spar-Strek stick or whatever how you pronounce it, mirror chrome on it to give my silvery base to it. I've got some green mixed up, green ink. Just gonna lay across the back of it. Coming down the sides a little bit. I'm going to take this piece of paper. Lay right there and try to put some of this green on that fin a little bit. Just just to give it some color. I'm gonna take some dark brown. If I can find it. Really don't want to use black, just taking some dark brown ink, adding about 3 drops into this green to darken, deepen that green up. really trying to keep it on that top edge, bring it down just a hair. Darken around the eyes a little bit, nose. I think I'm happy with that. I'm gonna take a drop of black. Trying to come right down the center of that top. Take these small dots. I think I'm happy with that. This is some stencil sets I got from Shane Study. He sent me. Y'all can find him on Facebook. He's actually got a website, I think, set up now. Super good guy to get stuff from. I don't know if I want to try some of these smaller ones at the bottom. I got all these from him. As I says, super great guy. Here, I'm just trying to put some dots on the bottom, but not as dark. Take this black, or really it's a, I'd say more of a dark green, black green. Just really trying to make that fin pop. I'm gonna come around the eye socket just a hair. Just really trying to make that pop a little bit more. I've got the dots on the bottom just where you can see them. You know, they're not real stark, but you can see them there. That's all I wanted. Clean this out of my airbrush. I think trout is another one of them things you can do a bunch of different ways. I'm just taking some red ink. I really don't know if I want to use this red. I don't think I do. I think I want to go with a darker red for, hope that's right, I can't remember when I painted the other one. Putting some alcohol in it because I want it to be kind of transparent. I'm just going to come along this edge right here between the lateral line right there. To give that pinky looking color. Putting one drop of green in, green ink. This is ink from Liquitex. Putting a little bit of alcohol in there because again, I want this to be more transparent. Now I'm just gonna come along the bottom edge just to give a little bit of green to it. Trying to keep it subtle. And really, that's all I want, just to give a little green hint to it. You can come back with white on the bottom if you want to, or you can leave it just metal color. That's really preference to you on what you want to do. I'm not 100% sure if I want to do a white belly or what I want to do. I I think I might leave this one silver on the bottom for that chrome look. Clean this out of my airbrush. I'm trying to debate on if I want the white bottom or not. All that is Vallejo white primer. That's just gonna make it pop a little bit better, the white. Clean this out of my airbrush real quick. All I want to do now is take some either pearl white or pearl silver. This is some pearl silver. I think I may use pearl silver. Really doesn't matter. I got pearl white, but all this is gonna do is just give it a little bit, make that glimmer, that white glimmer. I really don't know what color eyes a trout really has. I really don't. I've got these eyes right here. I don't know if they're gonna be too big or not. Those. Yeah, they look all right on there. As I said, I don't know what color eyes trout I should look at them. I don't know if they're gold, silver, or what, but I think the fish you're gonna look at the bait more than it is the eyes, but that's just a simple way you can do a trout that gives you a nice looking trout. Once you put the gloss on it, it's really just gonna pop. But I got two of these baits, one for me and one for my son. So I wanted to paint one up on a video and do a trout. I hadn't done a trout, I don't think, on the video. So anyway, that's what I had for y'all at Crawdaddy's. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Hope you learned something. I want to just say thanks for the subscribers supporting me. Until next time, we'll be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.